Hey, I am back with another video that I just totally thought of. is the second part of my planner flip through video. I was thinking maybe I should just wait off, but then just realizing, yeah, I don't want to wait off. So I think I left off showing you guys my September monthly spread in the, I think, the first week of September. So I didn't fill in a whole lot of stuff because I was on vacation, so that's why. But I did fill in some stuff, and I did use the habit tracker. So yeah. So I think this is the next week that I'm going to show you in September. So this is the Glam Planners Mermaid Kit. I did use some of my own stickers that I have made to put in here. I did fill in some stuff. I didn't fill in some stuff, but I did do some stuff here. So yeah, the dinner part, I'm still slowly and gradually doing that, so yeah. By the way, I think I was like completely addicted to this show. So, I was still on sort of a break. I'm guessing. Because, you remember next week I had to go back to school, so yeah. This next page is from Scribble Prints Co. It's Be Who You Are. I didn't fill in a lot of pages because, well, I'm getting back to school, I'm getting to things, so yeah. And I still use my own stickers. Here, I'm still making my stickers. I'm still getting used to my silhouette portrait, so I'm still getting used to it. I don't know how I feel about it, but I'm still getting used to it. I don't think I was back in school here. Or was I back in school this day? Yeah, I was back in school this day. Thank God I put that down. So I didn't put anything down for this side. I wanted to, but I didn't. So I used Glam Planners, my very first mystery kit from her when I signed up for her monthly mystery kit. This is what I use. I said I was going to use it when I get back to school, and this is how I used it. So yeah. Did it my own stickers. Did use Scribble Prints Co.'s little sticky notes here because I needed to buy some stuff. Because I was taking math class and I hated that. I was still getting used to how I want my layouts. You can tell it was like completely everywhere. I incorporated the school stickers that I ordered from Lily and Henry's, I think. Yeah. So yeah. But I did like the layout on how I put the large stickers, so yeah. I knew I wanted to cover the corner flag, so I used the stickers there. So that was September. Now October, I was torn between two of her monthly view page stickers. One was the queen bee and the other was the witch, so I went with the witch. And this is my clam. You can call it bucket list or a list. For me, it's just a little list that I might do or might not do. It's up to me, okay? It's not like I did them. I did watch Mean Girl that day. I did drink hot cocoa. I bought a printable from God, how do I pronounce her name? Miss Sally Essie, I think it's called. So yeah, my washi tapes are from a shop on AliExpress. So yeah, this was a shop on AliExpress too, so if you guys are wondering. So yeah, this is the monthly pages. You guys can tell, I was getting back to school and I had a whole lot of homeworks and tests. So when it came down to finals, I will show you finals. It was crazy hectic because I almost didn't take my final because I knew I signed up early, but they didn't put me on the little roster sheet because I have to sign up in order to take my final, and if I don't take my final, I don't get to pass the class. So I was like, oh my god, how am I supposed to do this? How am I supposed to take my final? So I was kind of freaking out. So, anyways, that's a long chat. I should tell you guys that when I get to it. I don't know why. But you guys can tell I didn't do anything on my sidebar. I just didn't want to do anything for it. So, yeah. Yep. I actually love this spread. I really do. So, the washies I would have done differently to mark down my assignments and stuff on here. So yeah. This spread is from Crest Press. So yeah, I love this bread. That's why I bought another one of this bread. That's why I hauled it. Yeah, totally. It's for next year, by the way. So yeah, I love this bread. I love the whole Cinderella theme. If you guys can't tell, I am a sucker for Cinderella. Really am. So yeah. You guys can also tell I'm working on my penmanship. Not so much, but I do like how I've written up my studies and my clean room and stuff. So, yeah, I keep looking back at this. So, yeah. Oh, I use Cooper and Glam's little freebie that she gave us, the countdown series. Oh, loved it. Yeah. The one thing I don't like about this page spread is that I use a black pen when I should have gotten, see right here. Here you can tell what I was watching that day. When I should have gotten a white pen, but I didn't have a white pen, so yeah. I love this spread. I also love this spread. Oh, I kept looking at this spread at school. I'm like, yes, this is my odd loop that I bought, which I should buy another one, which is in my cart. So yeah, love it. Oh, I love this filling spread, really do. I did something a little different on the side, so yeah. I wrote down Happy Mail here. So I thought maybe I should keep track of my Happy Meals and stuff, so yeah. And then I was testing out a printable on my skill. I'm printing off of my silhouette portrait, and I was very frustrated with it. Very, very, very frustrated with it. You don't know how many times I had to reprint off the bottom washies. Oh. Either they weren't the right size, or they were cut off, or, ugh. Yeah. So, I just didn't, I was having trouble, but I did like the whole spread and layout. I do like how I made my, the Just Do It stickers. I needed a little motivation stickers saying on certain days that I have to do like homework and important stuff. I just have to do it. So, yeah. You can tell I was still working out on my whole little handwriting technique and stuff. So, still needed a white pen because I can't. You can't see what I've written down here, so. This next spread, oh, that's, if you guys wanted this printable, it's the printable is from, Miss, Sally East, Us. I will leave her, shop link down below, and also her shop name, so, yeah. I will leave all the shops that I have used in my, clip through down in the description box below. So, this is Glam Planner. Oh, what can I say? I really do like it. At first I was like, maybe not. But I really do. I love how I've written this. I really do. Like how I did that. I like the spread. I incorporated my glitter washi in here because I just thought it needed something. It just needed something. So, yeah. I don't know if you guys can tell what I written on here. I wrote down homework, but it was like a really dark green. So. See, some of these areas, like the dark colors, I need a white pen. And I didn't have one until I got a monthly kit got one in my Glam Planner monthly kit. I know I spelled doctor wrong on here because I wrote it right here. So, this is another Glam Planner kit. It's her Halloween kit. Oh, I love the spread. I really do. Although I don't like Halloween, but the spread I really love. Although it took a whole lot of space, but I really didn't care because I've written down all that I need to do up on here. So I really did love it. But I did need it to write down, like, dinners, but I didn't write that down, or what I need to do next week, so. But I did use, like, the headers and cover up, clean these, buy these, headings, so, yeah. But I did love this spread. I also add in, paper and glam stickers. You guys can tell. I also added in my sticker too, so. A little here and there, so yeah. I'm not a big fan of Halloween. I really am not. But I'll get used to it. So this is November. Yet again, another paper and glam monthly list. Or glamless, and this is Glam Planner's monthly view. See, I told you I got a white pen in her thing, which I need to buy one. So I marked down the days that I was in school. So, and it was a dark color. So yeah. Didn't do anything for the side. Don't know. I did fall off the lion because I didn't write down my balance. So I guess I didn't want to know my balance because I kind of knew that I was gonna spin a whole lot. So yeah. Figure limb. Just the usual stuff. Next page, I got this was Screw Up Prince Co's monthly kit. I didn't fill in these large boxes because I had nothing going on these days, so but I mostly had some stuff going on earlier in the week. I always clean my room on Fridays because it seems like that's the only day I can clean my room. Oh yeah, I wrote down some stuff here. Supposed to write down like my shopping list here, but I didn't. So, but yeah. By the way, have you seen MacGyver? Oh my god, MacGyver is such a good show. Really, such a good show, including Bull and Lucifer. Still a big fan of Marvel Agent Shield. Lethal Weapon. Love that show. Another Paper and Glam monthly kit. So yeah, I gotta remind myself I need to use the white pen on dark colors because you can't tell what I've written on there. I can't even tell what I've written on there. So yeah. It looks bare, but I was really busy. Seriously, I was really busy. I didn't fill in any of these stuff, but I was really busy. So, I still love this coffee. Oh, I put another coffee there. That's so me. And then I use. Oh yeah. What's this to kick? No, I don't think. I don't think so. No, just the coincidence. So this was Screw Up Prince Co's Give Thanks Kit. I think she's released three Thanksgiving kits, and this is the only kit that I bought. Her Thanksgiving, the only Thanksgiving kit that I bought. So, I forgot to mark down the TV shows that I watched that day. So, busy because it was leading up to next week. I didn't go to school this day, but I did turn in my math quiz. It was a take-home math quiz. I had to stay home, take care of a family member, so yeah. Can tell. I was working out my little penmanship. I still don't like my own handwriting. And then Thanksgiving. I think this was the week that I written down a lot of stuff that I need to do. I spelled laundry wrong, I know. I spelled laundry wrong. You can see it. Okay. I know. I spelled laundry wrong. But, yeah. My friend and I had planned to go Blackfriday shopping, but we didn't, so that's okay. I really like how I did that. I don't know why, but I just did it. So yeah, I written down Cyber Monday. I love how I written that down. This has to be one of my favorite spreads. I have another favorite spread, so yeah. That was Thanksgiving week. So that was November. Here's December, the current month and the last. So I decided to get back into things, and I just written down my current payment balance. So yeah, Paper and Glam monthly kit. You get her list there. So yeah, I marked down some stuff. I really love this. So, down final week. I don't go back to school until January, so this whole week here, I have nothing to do. So, I'm picking up the right side of the page by just marking down my balances. So yeah, I really love this kit. I had another kit. I had two kits. One glam planner, the other was paper rose planning, or paper rose. And I wanted to use that, but when I saw this, I had to use it. I needed something that says Christmas, and loved it. I love this page. And then this week, this was Glam Planner's mystery kit, and this was the week leading up to vinyl week. So I did mark down some stuff that I needed to do. Yeah, but I love this. So yeah. Had like last minute homeworks and stuff, including tests, which this test was like in class with partner tests. I did well on that. I don't know why, but I did well on that. The others I did not do. I did write down what I had to do, my schedule, and what's going next week. So, yeah. And then, wait. Yeah, this week. So I use Square Friends Co's Joy Kit. I was gonna use her her November mystery kit, but then I just realized I just didn't want to use the old tan look. I wanted something that feels Christmas, and I just feel like I'm a bit stressed, so I needed something that says Christmas. Oh, I forgot to write down Christmas movies. So I did write down that I paid the car payment because I got paid, people. Then I had a potluck at school. Christmas shopping. I didn't do Christmas shopping until yesterday. So yeah. So, I did bake stuff, well, sort of bake stuff. I made fudge. It's a really rich fudge. You just need like a little bit a day. You don't want a whole lot of them, so. Yeah, I made that, took it to school for potluck. Everybody loved it. So, yeah. And it was finally, I marked down that it was finally. Oh my god, this day, Thursday, I almost did not take my math final. I almost didn't pass the class. I was like, because I knew I'd sign up. And somehow, someone forgot to put me on the list. Although, they kept asking me, did I sign up? Did I sign up? Yeah, I did. I remember. But I didn't know I had to, like, go back in and re-sign up. I'm like, what? But luckily, I got to take my math final. And, I don't know if I pass or not, so. Who knows? And I don't think I passed this time, so. I don't test well in math. So, next week, I know I put, like, Christmas shopping list down. I can put that next year, because I already did my Christmas shopping down, so yeah. I'm gonna find this right here. Let's just put that on a month of pages here. There we go. Next week, I have some stuff to do, but not a whole lot. So yeah, that's all my planner flipped through. I'm still trying to write down what I have to do on my sidebars, but all in all, I really like my page spreads. I mostly do full page spreads, so I tried doing, like I said, I tried doing a white space page spread, but I just didn't like it. Maybe I'm not used to doing white page full page spread, so yeah. I really like how I did that. If I have to say my favorite monthly page through this flip through, it's this one. December. I like December because I love Christmas. My favorite kit spread. I'm a bit torn between this one and Glam Planner's Mystery Kit here, or bit torn between that. This. So, yeah. Yeah. That's my plan to flip through. And and this is the front cover that I changed it to. So, yeah. This quote is from Home Alone. It says, Merry Christmas, you filthy animals. Love that. So, I made this cover. This is my cover for Christmas, so yeah. I will leave down in the description box below on all the shops that I have used for my planner, and I don't think you can get any of these kits in the shops. So, oh, I totally forgot to tell you, this is what I got from my Planner Society kit. So yeah, I used it on here. Okay. So I don't know if you can get these kits anymore in the shop. I don't think so. No. So I don't think so. I don't think so. No. husband think you can. So, yeah, I'll leave, oh, we should put that back in. I will leave down in the description box below their shops. The shop that I use, and the link to the shop, their shops too, so, and if it's a mystery kit, I will leave in the link, where you can subscribe their mystery kit. I know Glam Planner's mystery kit, she's always creating new spots open. So follow her on Instagram and Facebook. She will, those are the places where she will release her, when she has spots open. I think Script Prince Co. has spots opening. So, yeah. That is it. If you guys like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Also in the description box below is where you guys can follow me on my social media. If you guys want to hit that subscribe button down below and subscribe to my channel to get notified that I have uploaded another video. Hey! So, yeah. What else? Drive safely. Be careful. If it snows in your place, drive safely, please. From the bottom of my heart, please drive safely. Have a safe winter. Bye.